It's very, very.
Was in a jail for 2 times.
So what?
And in Russia, and in our constitution, word, I think against that, have ruled that no one can be the president if he has if he wasn't in a prison.
Ah, in prison. If he had.
If it is very. If he had 15 days because he wasn't waiting, it isn't it isn't correct, this law.
Yeah.
But if he was there for 1 year, for a few months, he can be a president in the future at all.
And how many? Okay.
But in Armenia, there was a guy that will be. Premier Minister, there is a guy that will be Premier Minister.
Prime Minister.
And he was the leader of opposition. He was in a jail for a few times because he was kicked from the university because from the university because he had he didn't support the government, he didn't like this government, and that's why he was in jail for a year, as I remember, after he was kicked
out
university.
Okay.
He was a journalist after university.
Journalist,
but he hasn't got high education.
Doesn't have a diploma.
Yes.
So.
This is very interesting. They broke in headquarters.
Yeah.
And arrested some people for nothing. They just broke in these places. Arrested a lot of people.
Did they arrest Navalny's personal properties? Private.
Yes. They arrested him for a lot of times.
A lot of times. But he didn't spend in jail more than half a year. Right? Do you understand?
But he was in jail